What's up, guys? It's your boy Lil Pedro. We out here at Counterfeit Chicago, located on 5251 South Ketzi Avenue in the Chicago area. So make sure you guys slide. To be honest, right here we cater to high-end vintage luxury items as well. We sell everything and anything that you could possibly think of when it comes to streetwear brands. We are the filter for the market. We make sure that everything you guys get at home is nothing but 100% authentic. We carry like sports memorabilia, we carry like band t-shirts, we carry like a lot of stuff, right? We carry, like I say, you know, we carry a little bit of vintage wear and like Bulls memorabilia, anything championship related, we will have it here. My personal forte, I specialize on Nike SBs, Dunk Highs. That's just my personal preference, what I started collecting. You know, that's pretty much the shoe that put me on the spot, you could say, because I live in Chicago, right? This is the Mecca of Jordan. There's a lot of competition when it comes to collecting Jordans. Pretty much, you know, people have years ahead of me. You know, Michael Jordan started playing in 1985. Dude, we carry, like I said, signatures. I don't know if you could get a shot of that. But this one is signed by Rocky Fresh, a member of MMG Music Group. And yeah, pretty much, you know, all these artists, they're like personal friends of mine and stuff. I'm definitely trying to bring every single person that has been part of my career back into the neighborhood, right? So just to demonstrate to them like what being passionate about something really means, right? And pretty much, you know, I just want to be the mediator between both worlds, you know, my neighborhood, which is where I grew up, Gage Park neighborhood. You know, we're in the heart of Gage Park right now. This is like the busiest strip around here, right? And pretty much I want to bring them here. I want to showcase them my home, you know, like literally my home, bro. But you know, like I said, you know, I want to interview them, I want to be real with them, I want to keep in touch with them, you know. And like, you know, I want to put my friends on as well too, I ain't gonna lie. You know, shout out to my boy B, y'all. He's gonna drop this video down. I'm gonna put this everywhere, B, for real. But you see what I'm saying, like I'm trying to put my team on, you know. But like, if y'all want to showcase your talent or anything, bro, slide to the location, bro. Address is 5251 South Ketzi, bro. You could talk to me, speak to me personally, bro, and we could like chop it up, you know.
All right, so what's this machine you got right here behind you?
So the machine, right? It's called a Keymaster machine. It's pretty much as expensive as shoes for a dollar. The point of the game is you move the key from left to right or right to left, and then you press and hold the button. You gotta make sure that key goes inside one of those keys. But the point of this game is that the level of difficulty goes up as you go higher, because the price is obviously more pricey than the bottom ones. So you can see that the hole actually gets smaller as you go up. But pretty much, you know, this concept, we implemented this concept into the shop because I know a lot of the things may not be affordable for people. So pretty much it's dope, right? Like, you know, dispensing shoes for a dollar is not bad, guys. You know, like we showcase all the winners. There's times that people win like multiple pairs of shoes, which is crazy, you know. And like, you know, you gotta have to pretty much have the skill and really, really try to put the key inside the hole, right? That's pretty much like I said, you know, it's based on difficulty level. So it's dope, right? But you can see all our winners, bro. We go to events, bro. We go to we went to C2E2 this past like month or so, and we had a winner there. That shit was crazy, I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, it's dope, you know, and people like it.
So can you show us how the machine actually works?
I'm actually about to showcase you guys that. Yeah, let's get it.
So you just put in $1,
you know. I'm gonna put two for two plays.
Word.
Dollar play, it takes 1, 5, 10, and 20, so you get the amount obviously that you put in. So I don't know, which one do you suggest we go for?
Let's see, the J's are dope right there.
The black ones? Alright, gotcha. I'm gonna try to go for the black ones. So you gotta try to align it, right? And you got a timer too, so you gotta be careful too that you don't run out of time. So let me see. Man, I better get lucky, dog. I won, nigga. What the fuck? Nigga, dude, that's my first time ever winning, bro. I swear to God, I never wanted a machine that I just wanted my own. Nigga, what? The guys just blessed me. Clean my price. Where's my price? It probably got stuck in there. Oh, it's right here.
So this comes out at the end, and we'll see what you
see what I'm
this
saying,
could
bro?
Be you.
Dude, you gotta take a picture. I'm gonna get myself immortalized. Fuck all that, dude. For real. I'm gonna put my picture out there and be like, I want two,
dog. You could be one of these many happy people by just playing really with just a dollar.
Look up there, guys. So pretty much, you know, we focus on like memorabilia, bro, like everything and anything autograph we specialize on. We actually like try to go the extra mile on trying to like meet these artists, talking to them, designers, all that stuff, and getting their signatures, right? So the shoe that you just showcased, it's Jordan 2 Don C, and it was actually the first ever release. And that's the blue colorway. We actually went to Nordstrom Rack in Michigan Avenue. We got to meet Kristen Crawley, the creator of KNC Beauty and Cosmetics, and pretty much her husband happened to be there, which is Don C, and like, you know, like he was kind enough to give us a signature, right? It was really, really, really dope experience. We cater also to like super rare items. So if you like look up here, these are actually called Nike Air Max 90 Women's Laces, and those are Chicago edition. And only 50 pairs dropped here in Chicago, so there's only 50 pairs that are called Chicago Laser Air Max 90 Women's, and they're pretty much, they were all released here in Chicago. So, and we got about four of them left. We still have six, but unfortunately we had to part away with two of them. But nonetheless, right, we still have the most prized gem out of all of them. We have the only 5.5 in the world. So ladies, if you're looking for a 5.5, we are the store that has that. The only one in the world, I should mention too, right, you should include. So let's go and look at these, right? These are called 5411's Amber Rose Muba Fukas, and they actually featured like pony hide, right? So it's like actual hair and stuff. It's actually really dope. And then this is the grills, the lace locks and stuff, you call it, shoe grills. And then one of them says Muba, another one says Fuka, F-U-K-A. So that's, I guess, like that's like her nickname or something.
Dope.
But yeah, Amber Rose actually made these, and we actually met her personally. I had four of these signed. I gave one to one of my very, very special friends. I kept the other three, right? I have like two that I want to part away with, which are 6.5, and I have my personalized box too, where she said she loves me. She wrote on the box, I love you, and she added her signature. Well, yeah, check it out, guys. Like I said, you know, it's nothing but 100% authentic products, and I have the proof to prove it too. Soon enough, you know, if we actually grow and become more if we solidify our roots here, I'm definitely gonna look into like giving out like special like certificates of authenticity, so that people could like know that it's being validated by us, right? But that'll be like in a not too distant future, right? If you look up there, we have the third version of Jordan 2's Don C's that were actually signed by KNC creator Christine Noel Crawley. And those are actually pretty dope because they were released like a day or two before Mother's Day, just about last year, if I'm not mistaken. So that was like a pretty much a gift from him to her. You could obviously tell right away. Because of the colorway, obviously it's called Arctic Orange. So it's a hint of like really, really nice subtle pink. And then we also have like, you know, like the Hypebeast technology, bro. Like these are the first shoes that have been released to the public that are self-laced. These are the first two models, the first two colorways. They're about, I think on color number 5, if I'm not mistaken. They have the original colorway, which is this one. So if you press these buttons right here at the top, I don't know if you could like tell, like past the shrink wrap, there's like a blue button, and that one is to tighten it, this one's to loosen it. As soon as you put in the shoe on your foot, like it tightens itself. I had a used pair, but I actually unfortunately sold it, you know, I had to. But nonetheless, this is the first colorway that dropped, and then immediately after this one, it was the second colorway, which is the blue one. It's actually really, really dope. Up to date, I believe there's about like four colorways floating around, if I'm not mistaken, which will be the silver, blue, white, which is friends and family, really, really expensive, and then I think it's like the red chili pepper one, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, those are like four colorways. I think they're on their fifth, they're about to launch their fifth, right? But this shoe is really, really dope. Very, very limited quantities, and like I say, you know, we specialize on Nike Dunk High SB collections. So I want to show you one of my favorite shoes. There's actually about 10, 15 in the world, according to Jordan Geller, the creator of Shoezeum. Shout out to the plug, bro. He's the one that actually put me on these shoes. There's a video on YouTube currently floating around about him not being able to ever like see a complete set. But, you know, I'm cordially inviting him right now to slide to the location, 5251 South Ketzie, and come check out the biggest Coraline collection in the world. And pretty much the only completed one in the world, right? Where we have all five editions. We have the regular box edition, which is around, I believe it's 850 if I'm not mistaken. We have the 1 out of 100 in the world. We have the 1 out of 50 in the world. We have the 1 out of 15 in the world. And to my knowledge, we have the only sample pair in the world here at Counterfeit Chicago. A real sample pair. Different box, different canvas colors. So I'm telling you, like, this is possibly, if not my most favorite shoe in here, bro. Like, I kid you not, like, this shoe has put me through everything, and like it has given me like a platform to just speak about it, right? I love this shoe because it's like a collaboration between a movie and streetwear, right? So shout out to Nike and Leica for doing this. This actually like this shoe actually was given out in a contest where you if you would buy the movie or the DVD, you go to our website, lock in like the special code, and you'll be entering a raffle, right? Like a sweepstakes type of deal. And like 850 pairs were given out in this raffle or so. But yeah, like, you know, like, I wasn't fortunate enough to be a winner on the raffle, but I was fortunate enough to find these before they blew up. And you know, I pretty much like managed to get my hand on a couple. And you know, like, I managed to complete the whole set, right? And like I said, you know, like, this shop, it's really a concoction of like a lot of things. So, and like, you know, we mentioned Jace already. He was a big part of this happening, you know, like his ideas, his enthusiasm. And Jordan Geller was a big influencer when it came for somebody to like mentor me and like guide me in a way. You know, I would watch his videos avidly on YouTube, and like I had the idea of creating a mini Shoezeum, which is, you know, like a small concept of what he has. And if you look at his stuff and his videos and his passion, you will see what I'm talking about and what I'm trying to create here, right? But yeah, let's go take a look at a couple other things, guys, that I cater to, which will be like the vintage wear, right? Like, I have a lot of cool hats, you know, I have a lot of inspired designer hats, you know, like, so if you guys are into like streetwear and stuff, you guys most likely hear of Dapper Dan. So we carry a lot of Dapper Dan inspired wear in here. So if you guys like that stuff, you know, we could cater to that as well. If you guys like the old school stuff, you know, more of the vintage, you know, end of things, we could definitely get to that level too. We have a lot of hot stuff, bro, like super limited edition items. And a lot of the times the items that are coming here are one of the one pieces. So if you don't snag it the time that you're here, you may not see it ever again. So you guys like your little nostalgic section. These are actually from 1996. So if you look at these sets, you know, we actually found these mint condition, and there's like, they're super rare items. I'm telling you, like, it's really, really hard to come across like a lot of this stuff. But nonetheless, you know, we take our time and our effort to go out of our way and bring them in back in here, right?